recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down.
Caused all of that.
It caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain. So now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
Rawls, the lone man in the backfield. Now Wilson. And this one is incomplete. The tight end Luke Wilson was the target, and it's third down.
Oh, man, that was close. The opportunity to change momentum, big play, right in his hands, unable to come down with it.
A sigh of relief, no doubt, on offense if that fell harmlessly to the ground.
Oh,
and
why?
Able to find Graham, complete. They give him 27 yards on the third down conversion.
I don't know whether I want to be a fly on the wall or not when they hear the explanation of how. Opportunity to change momentum, big play right in his hands. His hands unable to come down. Able to come down with it.
A sigh of relief, no doubt, on offense if that fell harmlessly to the ground.
Oh, why?
Graham complete. They give